through its artificial intelligence-based adaptive learning system. Squirrel AI Learning Incorporated realized learning efficiency. Help children advance by acquiring all nano-scaled refined knowledge points with the intelligent testing. Form a very comprehensive knowledge map. Students need to take an intelligent knowledge diagnosis assessment at the beginning of studying. This intelligent knowledge diagnosis can quickly and accurately detect students' knowledge gaps and weaknesses based on our comprehensive knowledge map. According to the detected knowledge weaknesses, the system delivers the most suitable learning materials, including short videos and lecture notes, which are made by our experienced and award-winning teachers. After learning the knowledge from videos and lecture notes, students receive personalized practices automatically, whether students fill in the knowledge loopholes.
Squirrel AI Learning has appointed Professor Tom Mitchell, the godfather of machine learning, Dean of School of Computer Science at Carnegie Mellon University, as Chief AI Officer. Dr. Ken Codinger, Professor of Human-Computer Interaction and Psychology at CMU, as Chief Learning Scientist, established Yishu AI Lab with Stanford Research Institute International as primary research partner and joint lab with CMU, and Parallel AI Adaptive Education joint lab with the Chinese Academy of Science. Squirrel AI Learning has invented the MCM system, which teaches students mode of thinking, capacity, and methodology.
And I think the skills, the abilities, the way of thinking will really help the student to benefit for all his or her life. You know, it's very difficult to make an AI system to teach abilities and thinking, but we are doing that better and better.
The Squirrel AI Intelligent Adaptation Learning System integrates the wisdom of hundreds of richly experienced teachers and education experts to create a nano-level knowledge graph. Through the correlation between the AI algorithm and the knowledge points, each child's knowledge weakness can be quickly located. Squirrel AI Learning is truly a matter of teaching thousands of people in accordance with their aptitude. Therefore, personalized education for each child's situation could surely be achieved. The five links of assessment, learn, practice, test, tutoring complement each other. The first step in intelligence adaptive education is to test the knowledge status of students and to construct students' portraits. Students log on to the system and select the course to enter the test. Every time a student completes a test question, the system will intelligently match his knowledge starry sky, scan the knowledge leaks, step by step, and efficiently locate each student's weak knowledge points. In such an omnipotent circumstances, each student can accurately know which knowledge points he or she has mastered and which knowledge points have not been mastered in a short period of time. After completing the system's pre-test, the system enters the teaching stage of knowledge points. According to the previous test's result, the system matches different learning content with each student's different learning paths to help students develop problem-solving ideas to overcome weak knowledge points. Through the empowerment of AI, the system can know the essence from a micro-knowledge point, match nano-scaled knowledge points for students to trace the root cause of knowledge weaknesses, truly achieving the outcome of only learning the weak points. After comprehensive studying, the system will take students into the session of practice tests, recommending suitable examination questions for each student. To help students to further consolidate the studies, the Squirrel AI system could evolve itself and discover what human teachers can't find, automatically helping students check for missing points and supplementing knowledge points to optimize a more effective learning path. After each course is completed, the system will automatically send a detailed study report to each student, telling him about the learning status today, including the extent to which the knowledge points are still not mastered and the knowledge points are mastered, so that the students can see the picture at a glance and achieve the visualization of education. After the end of the systematic studying, the human teacher will provide one-on-one counseling to the student, responsible for answering further questions, and psychological counseling, which forms a good complement with the intelligent adaptation learning system, so that each student can learn with ease and confidence. Baishaping Primary School is the only primary school in Ba Tsi Yun Village, Ba Dong District, China. Lack of high qualification teachers is still an urgent problem to be solved locally. AI adaptive learning from Squirrel AI Learning brings hopes to local students by providing a quality in education. Through the changes of a month, 2 months, 3 months, students' improvement of grades and their raising interest in learning are what we desire to do. With no influence of time and space, each child can have a personalized learning plan only with a laptop or a computer. Every child deserves a beautiful and hopeful world, no matter where they are in the country.
我想上大学，
当一名老师。
Squirrel AI Learning AI Adaptive Education will continue to strive for equality in education.